Hey guys, my name is Arik, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make my spicy noodles from last video. So let's begin.
So first, I put a little bit of water and noodles because I'm going to rinse it away after. And then I put 4 minutes in the microwave.
Now, I take each sauce and mix them up like this. Make sure that it mixes well for each sauce in the noodles. I make sure that none of the sauce is left inside. Now I mix it. Oh, now it looks really spicy. So there you go.